In a comment from a previous video, one of my subscribers asked how Final Cut's built-in video noise reduction effect compares with Neat Video's noise reduction and the noise reduction provided by Handbrake. Click on the eye above to see that tutorial. This was a hidden feature to me. I was not aware of it being added to Final Cut's effects. In fact, it was released in November 2018 in version 10.4.4. Anyway, in this video, I'll compare it against Neat Video and Handbrake's video noise reduction. First, let's look at the clip in the previous video. You can see the shimmering in the floor. Let's zoom into the clip at 400% and play it again. And now you can really see that shimmering. First, a little bit of the original clip, and then with the built-in noise reduction added. So let's see how we did that. If you select the effects icon and in the basics index under effects, you can see the noise reduction plugin there. You can drag that on top of the clip or double click it with the clip selected. And that's the noise reduction in the inspector. You can see that the amount is at maximum and the sharpness is at medium. And I suggest those are the best settings, though you can adjust those as you wish. And you can also add a mask, so you could add a shape mask, and you can build that mask if you just want to remove the noise from a specific thing. If we play it through now with the mask, you can notice that the floor is shimmering. If I turn off the mask, and you'll notice now that the floor is much smoother. So the mask will denoise the tablecloth, but not the floor. And when you turn off the mask, you can now see that the floor is also denoised. It'll take quite some time to render, and your computer will be sluggish until it is fully completed. So the workflow is best that you use the noise reduction after any other work is completed, or temporarily disable the noise reduction while you're on other work and enable it before export. I've prepared the four different clips side by side for you to compare them. So let's just play those now. So my conclusions are the built-in effect is more effective than the Handbrake noise reduction, but Neat Video gives a much better result, albeit at a $90 fee. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and press the bell.